Welcome to the Windows Club. If you encounter error 0x80072EFE on your Windows 10 update assistant, then either read through this article on the Windows Club or simply watch this video. I will guide you through the resolutions. It will be the same for Windows 11. First of all, check or change the internet connection if it is not working. After that, check the date and time settings. They should be correct. Right-click on the Start button and select Settings. In the Settings window, go to the Time and Languages tab on the left-hand side. In the right pane, click on Date and Time. Now, make sure that the switch is turned on for Set Time automatically. After that, scroll down and click on Sync Now. The next solution would be to disable Firewall. Search for Firewall in the Windows search bar and click on the firewall settings. This will open the firewall page. Now there would be two networks for this. One would be the private network, one would be the public network. Go to the active one. For example, the public one is active on my system, and switch it off. It will ask for confirmation. Click on yes. The next solution would be to disable any VPN or proxy if available on your system. Now go to the settings window once again. Go to the Network and Internet tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Proxy and click on it. Then make sure that Automatically Detect Settings is off, Use Setup Script is also off, and Use a Proxy Server is also off. Lastly, if everything else fails, you can reset the network settings. Go to the Network and Internet tab on the list on the left hand side. In the right pane, scroll down to Advanced Network Settings. In Advanced Network Settings, scroll down to Network Reset and click on it. Corresponding to Network Reset, please click on Reset Now and it will reset your network settings. Isn't this easy and interesting? If you have any doubts, please go to the original article on the Windows Club, scroll down to the comment section and write your query. We will surely answer to it. Do not forget to subscribe to the channel. Thank you for watching this video and have a nice day.